Very interesting table, relevant to the problem. The vaccination for corona is good, not good. No big argument. So let us see what I see in this table, maybe give the answer. The first thing, it is interesting table and significant as it appears in one book, Dalet Numbers, and in few chapter basically from 25 to 35. So what I was looking for, what we see here. So it is in Hebrew, but we try to explain to you slowly. So I was looking for the Hebrew word chisun in yellow, called vaccination. Chisun, vaccination. To la corona, to the corona. And amazing, it came with a story of a plague which came out as a result of Jews living with Moabite girls. God was very cross, very angry. He brought a plague who killed above 24,000 people. Up till we know the story that it stopped. Then, what is written here? Vateaser magifa? The plague magifa stopped after lot of famine, after many people died in this plague. So what we have here, chisun, vaccination, la corona, to the corona, hoping that will stop the plague. Amazing, all comes in few chapters. This one should know it, it makes it very significant. So, what more we have here? So, what we have more? Very important things. We have really basically the condition for stopping the plague. Right now it starts maybe, but still to be completely out of it, what we need is Teshuvah, repentance, which is right on the corner of this table. You can see it in black, right from the top to the beginning. Teshuvah, returning to God, and definitely keeping the Torah, which also comes here parallel, very interesting, small, yeah? Also, you can see Torah, very, very important. Keeping the Torah, turning, because this we so many YouTubers have shown us that the plague, corona is from heaven. Two-thirds of the Americans, they believe 100% it is from heaven. And suddenly came all over the world, even Antarctica. Unbelievable. So they believe that it is from heaven, right? And what more it is interesting, as you see just now, we have here verse which indicate also to redemption, because it goes together, no doubt. Then we see also, we'll go more into it afterwards, when I will look for Messiah, so it looked very big scheme, but when I saw that it is really a sentence. We said, who is Messiah? Then immediately I remember all the other YouTube's been happened Messiah, who is Messiah? The names of Messiah came out. You know the names of Shiloh, of Inon, of Menachem. So we see all those names coming also. Very interesting. Also what you have here, you can see what big skip, but all are related. Emuna, belief, faith. Because our Rabbi tell us in the merit of faith, believing God, Jews came out of Egypt, and in the merit of faith, they will be saved and delivered from this exile, from this trouble that they are in. So comes here Emuna, comes here Torah, and repentance. Then, what is also very interesting, that I was looking if this table has this date, this year. So interesting, it came. Okay, the script will be big, but it came, you know. Better than other, best top Shin Pei Bet, 782. This is exactly the time. Then, it is interesting that comes here the word refuah, healing, yeah? Right? Our rabbis tell us, Gdola Shuva, repentance, returning to the Torah, is great because it brings refuah la'olam, bring medicine, because we're all together, yeah? Keeping the Torah, ki yom chayenu is life, health, amazing. So comes refuah, definitely, by keeping the Torah, doing Shuva, yeah, Shuva as we saw. Then, as I told you, that we have names of Messiah here, it means what means not that there are different Messiah, but each name represents his duty, his destiny, what he should do. So you have here, parallel, interesting, Menachem. Menachem comes, it means in Hebrew comforting. He will comfort us from all our enemies, anti-Semite, for those who want to wipe us out. So Menachem, then come Shiloh. By the way, you have also praying, Tfilah, we have to pray. Shiloh, also very famous name of the Messiah. Our Rabbi says it means Shiloh, that the world will realize, appreciate his contribution to the world, peace. And really, so they will give him Shai, present, interesting. Then you have Inon, you see in green, Inon means kingdom, rulership. That this is what Israel will have, proper rulership, yeah. So, looking more into it, I realized something interesting, that in the same skip where you have Chisun, vaccination, you have the same skip, Kel. It means vaccination from God. We believe that everything is from God. So therefore, no doubt that everything is important. Then, what we see more is very important, as we said, that clear indication to where we are now, unbelievably. So, again, let us see the table here, which clearly indicates to the situation. So, let us repeat it now, what we saw here. So, we saw Chisun, vaccination, okay, from God, la corona, for those who died in the plague, but definitely the most important is Tatser Magifa, that this plague will stop. As we leave the stop, the plague is from heaven. Our Rebbe tell us about leprosy, which is the same thing, that it comes because of seven sins, that because of slander, pride, and sexual matters. Interesting. And this really why the plague came in this case, because they were living with Moabite girls, which is a very severe sin. So, this is what we should believe, that the reason for plague is from heaven, and therefore we have to do tshuva, and then we have also God will give us the vaccination. People don't realize that we have this vaccination. It's not so, it's also, maybe not miracle, but no doubt it's a great thing that it came out more and more, stronger and stronger. So here is written, Chisun Kel, vaccination from God. So we have to pray to keep the Torah, and as I said, to repent, to do Shiva. You have here, by the way, the angel Raphael, who is in charge of healing, no? But, as I said, the most important is that you should return to God, to Tshuva, and only then we'll have proper healing from this terrible, terrible, very terrible. So many people died because of this and dying. So no doubt that having healing to it will be really blessing to the whole world. So interesting and important table, as I said, all of what you see here, so many verses, only in one book and only in 10 chapters, definitely far away from being coincidence. So, interesting table, maybe will contribute a little bit to this problem, frightening. There are people so much against the vaccination, and now, from the other, the great rabbis, Rabbi Chaim Kanepsi, Rabbi Shaul Kolam, Hinton, really, they said one should take it. So, this was the Torah, apparently, it's an important and significant table for our time.